Minutes still left to go. Big and ugly look to wrap in towards the A site very quick with the utility pouring on through. It's a full set execution coming in. And Legia will start to enter alongside his teammates. But Carrigan's there being the linchpin. Does take the first man, but gets traded back quickly by Tabs. And next comes in with a kill. KiNiKo round towards fourth. It gets three and the fourth. Perfectly placed from NiKo. And shuts down as many players as he can.